Good start by Young there. She uses the sharp pimples on her backhand side, giving her an extra edge to keep her attacks on against Manika Batra's long picks. That service, I thought, was so deceptive. So much side spin in it. Manika kind of actually misjudging it. Went in with the wrong angle itself. Very nice receive. Deep, long on the backhand side without much rotation in it. And that chole was really good from Manika Batra to pump herself up. Oh, this combination is hard for Batra there. Continuously getting the backhand opening from Young. She isn't in a position to attack at all. Extremely good gameplay from Young. Brilliant step around, forehand down the line from Young. She's only 5 feet, 1 inch tall, which forces her to stay very close to the table. Not so good when she's stepped far behind. And that's why she just closes the ball out on as soon as the bounces are. Ball hits the top net cord, and Manika always tries to keep the ball as low as possible. And that's why you'll see many more times the ball also hits the net cord for her.
3-5.
Actually, the same is also true for Young. The short pimples from her side also keeps the ball much more flatter. Very less rotation, but much more punch and speed. Brilliant forehand. It's phenomenal how improved a forehand player Manika has been ever since I have known her. Seen her play from as young as 6 years old. And I tell you, she did not have a good forehand at all growing up. Really taking up on her. Oh, where did she get that from?
5-7.
Really forcing Manika Batra to be in the point. They're not leaving a stone turn to move around on the forehand side, and a bit of a side deception. Batra not too happy, did all the work that she could in that rally. Trailing by 2 points. She's up against a very experienced player. Young was the flag bearer for Monaco team at the Tokyo Olympics. That's Manika's coach, Aman Balgu, himself an India international player. I played alongside him in the juniors. Oh, that is what she's made of. That deep backhand push from the long pimples and turn and smash. Manika has been practicing this all her life and she loves to do it. Well, a second serve error from Young there. Very unusual. She's been in very bright, hot form runner-up from the European Games 2023, winner of the Mediterranean Games in 2022 as well. Batra set herself so very well for that forehand. She weren't like missing it. I thought the placement was also so good. But well, the ball was much more flatter from Young. Just so many subtle changes make such a big difference in table tennis. And now 2-point lead for Young. Yeah, the longer rally game for Manika. Forces the opponent to come inside and then pushes her on the wide forehand. Can Manika close out on this lead? That twiddle and that serve with the long pips did the trick. And Manika has been so good in surprising her opponents. Nine-nine, serve to Young. Fortune for Manika. The ball hitting side.
Young.
You just can't even take that. You know, you just need next level reflexes to go for it. What a point. And what a timing to win this point. But still, one game point for Young. And she closes out. Just so clean, and for a player with long pimples, it's imperative to have a good forehand. You cannot survive without that one. Oh,
one on.
Beautiful forehand loop from Young. There was so much rotation in that ball. Look at that. How loopy it was, and for Batra, it's hard to control that rotation with the long pips.
One, two.
She tried her best. That slow back and push, bringing Young inside the table, was actually a good strategy. But the mark of the true player is to improvise on your strategy and close out. Last time Manika played, which was the first edition of the WTT Star Contender, she lost in the round of 32. Against Adriana Diaz, but this time looks extremely determined. She's already progressed far more than what she did last time. For Young in this match. Fans kind of figuring out the strategy and learning from this match as well. Yeah, the serve went long. And in these situations, you gotta be really alert, follow it up with an attack. But back in opening from Batra, from the long pimples, it's really hard to practice it and perfect that technique. She's trying to use her long pimples from all over the table. How wide on the forehand that serve was, but Manika using the length of her legs so very well. Look at that. And the placement was so good. The ball just touched the white tape. Manika is when she's attempting her backhand from the long pips, using her strength so well, but at the same time so aggressive. That energy from the crowd is also kind of dwelling on her.
Charlie!
Brilliant, that's lovely, long backhand pendulum serve. Something Manika loves to do, and she always also twiddles from that serve, but this time it was from the inverted, which is the black color rubber. The red is the long pips, and this time it's the long pips. But very well from Young there, that opening from her short pimples. Ball is really flat and closer to the net and goes so deep, wide angle. Look at that.
Six, sir.
No reaction from Young.
Six,
Young
sir.
Had two serve errors in the previous game. None yet, and I hope she can avoid this. I thought the receiving game from Batra has been so good. Her judgment of choosing the stroke on receiving has been spot on so far.
Seven all.
Well, if you got to play against a long pips player, that is something you want to do it again and again. Just go all in out with your attack right from the word go. Or the second strategy is to keep pinning Batra on the deep backhand side. That'll really irritate her. Yeah, more like that. Forcing Batra to make an error. Young doing a brilliant job in defense this time. One of the longest rallies we saw in this match so far. 14 shot rally. This is as close as it can get.
Nine,
wow.
Seven.
How good is that touch play? Manika is so surprised, almost questioning. How did she miss her contact? Looks at the court so perplexed. And now Young has a 2-point lead, 9-7.
Nine,
and a fortune again for Batra. I don't think that's the best strategy Young is using against Batra there. She's very comfortable in this gameplay. Covered the entire court, just like moving so swiftly all across. And I feel for Young right there. It felt such a lonely show from her side, because the entire stadium today wants Batra to win. And that hand on her chest, almost like calming herself down, because she now has 2 game points, but serve to Batra. Yeah, again, that back and long pendulum serve, this time from the short pips, the red color rubber of Batra. Will she twiddle and do a long on the backhand one? I'll be curious to see. She just went there, just kept the racket and guided the ball back. That smash, almost a loop from Young was so good, but Batra, so alert and vigilant. Gutsy to play that at this stage of the match. 10-10. Pinning on the backhand side, that's what gets a long pimples player irritated. That was a good strategy from Young, and she now has one game point against Batra. Will it be a twiddle or not? Observe the racket. The serve is from the black rubber, the soft one, and turns around and smashes a very signature Manika Batra style serve and third ball attack, but smash, something she's learned since her childhood.
Batra.
And now the game tied up at 11-11. Really experienced talking and executing it so flawless. Just brilliant. And to do it at such a clutch situation, that's called strength of character. And that smile from Manika also says it. That receive from Young there. The first ever I've seen her do in this match so far. Against everyone in the stadium today. Deep backspin. Push long on the forehand side. Manika Batra almost jumping her way to cross the net. Unable to do so though. That slap. So brutal. Look at that. So clean from Batra. Also on the body. Beautiful. So impressed by Batra's level of play. She's been struggling since the last year and a half with many things. She's so good to see her play like that here in Goa. Faced many injury issues as well, Manika Batra. Trains in Mumbai and Hyderabad. In India. Oh, this is beautiful from Young. Totally displacing Batra. Really finding the opening end of the table as soon as Batra turned, the ball went on the forehand side. That's the second time it was a deep back and long push from Young. Might want to continue doing that. That's not something Batra's favorite thing to play. She loves to turn around, and that's where she gets the more power and strength as well from. Well, a missed opportunity for Young there. I thought she set the ball really well by that turning and a big loopy forehand. Got a nice backhand to hit. Missed opportunity. Can Batra close this lead? Yeah, that push kind of just dragging the ball through from the long pips. It's really hard because it suddenly comes so deep and long and aggressive on your body. Oh, so clean.
4-5.
Young doing her things, Manika. Love these reactions. 80% forehand shot wins from Young.
6-4.
Bit of a desperate move from the Indian there. The leading lady of Indian table tennis rose to the occasion in 2018 Commonwealth Games in Gold Coast, where she beat Fung Tai Wei and she won the women's singles crown. Who would have ever thought? And that big forehand from Manika Batra, really an asset for her, proving to be an asset rather. An improved Batra. 67% winning shots from the backhand side. Nice seven, change in six. Serve. And Batra takes the lead for the first time in this game. 7-6. She comes again with that one.
Seven on.
Smart move from Young. Just giving the entire spin back to Batra. Remember, Young has beaten Batra four times before this. But knowing Manika, she just never thinks about rankings and head-to-heads and past records. Really plays and stays in the present. Can she beat and change that record? Good one. Much more punch and power from Young in a backhand from that shot pimples. She's playing it all across the table now, not just on the backhand side. That Mr. subtle Ramley. Switch on the forehand was so good. Well, the seven forehand, again. I think it was attempted from the long pimples, maybe. But well, 3 game points for Young now. Quite tipsy-turvy match. Oh, she has all the answers that Batra has to give. Absolutely brilliant. Turning and hitting down the line. Body almost maneuvering it like nobody's business. Young suddenly bringing out strokes from nowhere.
One, two.
Notice you've not seen a lot of twiddle from Batra. It's hard for her to do it against the short pips from Young. And that is why she's forced to play much more forehand that she'd like to.
Choy!
Good serve. Choy! Shot on the forehand side. Really, when the ball hits the net cord, suddenly changes everything. You know, you have to forget it and come back into the game and be in present. Brilliant. The stepping from Batra was so quick. I thought she reads the ball so very well. And it's hard because the ball is so low and just drops out of the table. But Batra's forehand has been really impressive in this match. Great stuff. That forehand smash. The first one was quite clean. But look at that second, almost managing Manika Batra. A bit of a fortune again as well as the ball hits the net court. And now takes a 1-point lead. She has to give in everything she has now. There are a lot of short pimple players in India as well. So the style of play is something which Manika Batra is quite used to also.
Try!
But it's a question of that forehand. How well can she make it? As long as she keeps attempting those, she will stay in the game. Chole gets louder and louder. You love it when your opponent makes such a mistake. Because that back and push from Manika had so much vibration in it.
6-4.
And a yellow card for Young. I think for taking too much time. Forehand are getting harder and faster. Look at that. Brilliant. Just gliding the ball through, giving all the speed that Young had in her.
Five, seven.
Well, that position for Batra is hard. It was right on the middle. Because she's so tall, it's suddenly hard for her to move on the short side.
5-7.
Good change from Young there. To the net, but longer side of the table. Now, 2-point lead for Batra.
Eight, seven.
She listened to the coach, did exactly what he asked her to, a long back and pendulum serve and going with the forehand attack, but Young really rising on the occasion and engaging into long rallies. Manika is not too happy with that. Can Young close out this lead? And she did it. That backhand serve is not helping Batra anymore. She needs to find new weapons now. Young in a more dominant space leads 2-1. This is a best of five match. An extreme forehand. Young playing to Manika's strength in this match, which has been her forehand so far, but displacing her so very well. Well, talk about using the right strategies, really confusing the opponent, making mistakes from their most dominant space. Oh, the backhand keeps coming back. Back and back again. Young, really aggressive. Held the backhand so very well. That opening, yet again, that one. That wrist work was so sharp. Now has two match points.
18.
A do or die situation for Batra, but with her serve, can it do the trick or not? Of her long pips. Can she save one more and stay in this match?
Nine game and match two, Young.
Fortune for Young. It is just not Batra's day. An apology for